Hi sisters, happy weekend. Hope you're all okay. Thought I'd just do a very quick audio for us all, just a bit of encouragement. Just with the new lockdown restrictions, I know that we're, you know, some of us may be struggling a little bit. So this comes from 1 Peter chapter 1 verse 13. It says, "Therefore, with minds that are alert and fully sober, set your hope on the grace to be brought to you when Jesus Christ is revealed at his coming." Hallelujah. And so that just speaks to us that we are to be alert, you know, and sober, because there's so many distractions in this world that can sort of almost distract us or send us into like a state where we're just going through the motions. We're not really thinking about, you know, when the devil creeps in or the enemy creeps in with his distractions. This verse reminds us that we are to be alert and we are to be sober, for our hope is not of this world. You know, COVID-19 and the restrictions and everything else is, you know, that's there and that's part of life, has been part of life for coming up to a year now. But ultimately, our hope is in the one that has overcome this world. Our hope is in Jesus Christ and his coming, when we all hope to see him in, you know, in glory when he comes down. And the fact that he has overcome this world, he's overcome death, that in itself is, you know, is reason to give us hope that, you know, this world will pass, but the word of God, heaven and earth will not pass away. The word of God will not pass away. He is coming. And what a glorious day it will be for us to be counted as his children, to be with him in heaven when he does come. You know, that is just such a glorious thought. And so I know things may seem difficult now. And I know, you know, things may seem a bit, a bit strange, and, you know, people going through all sorts at the moment. But just bear in mind and just keep reminding yourself of this hope that you have in Jesus Christ, this hope of, you know, one day meeting him in all his glory. And yeah, let that thought just spur you on, and let that thought just keep you ticking along, that your hope is not in the government, it is not, you know, in anything temporary in this world. Your hope is more eternal, it is long term. And so yeah, just keep that in mind and let that just be a source of encouragement to you, and be alert for the tricks of the enemy, you know, that he'll try to, the enemy will try to, you know, throw things your way, or distractions, or this, that and the other. Just be alert and be sober and wise up to it, as they say these days. Just say that we may not backslide and we may not offend God or his spirit. Yeah, and it was just really that word of encouragement. I will keep putting stuff up on the Facebook group, just little verses about hope and encouragement, just to keep us going. If anyone has any thoughts or anything they'd like to share, as always, you know what to do. Have a nice night, sisters. Speak to you soon.